Greetings to all, I'm Gayatri, here to review the book, The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People. And The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People is a business and self-help book which was written by Stephen Covey. Stephen Covey was an American author, a best keynote teller and a very good author. And he has written many books which is based on motivation and education. And his most famous and most inspiring book was The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People. Some of the books which I have written are First Things First, The Leader in Me, and so on. The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People was published by Free Press in the year 1989. And it was sold more than 25 million copies all over the world. And we all have a desire that we all have to succeed. So when we move towards the success, we have an important part that is we all have to identify the habits that we have to take towards our journey. So this book will really help us to find or identify the habits that we have to take towards our journey. So first, the author says how the world is, that is the current world is, and how we people are spending our life in this world. And later, he believes that the way we see the world is entirely based on our perceptions. In a given situation, if you have to change that, first you have to change yourself. So to change yourself, you have to change your own perceptions. To change your own perceptions, you have to take the 7 habits that the Covey has already suggested in this book. So the 7 habits which he has suggested are be proactive, which is nothing but take all the responsibilities. So second one is begin with the end in mind. So that is nothing but we all have to have a clear vision for what we are gonna to do. So we'll have a clear vision. And next one is put first things first. So that is nothing but the combination of first habit and second habit, you will get a result that is known as a third habit. So that is also a very much important thing which Covey is suggesting. And next is think win-win. That is nothing but you will have to do as a solution or any suggestions that will help all over the world. That is, it will help the society or mutually. Such thing he is stressing on the fourth thing, that is think win-win. So the fifth one is say first understand and then to be understood. That is nothing but we all have to listen clearly what others say and patiently listen that, understand that, then give a positive reply or a reply according to that. And next one is synergize. This is nothing but we all have to mold all our powers. That is, what are the habits you have taken till now, you all have to make it even more stronger. And next is sharpen this up. This is the final stage. And this is nothing but you all have to enhance or improvise the success, that is what you are gonna to do, that you have to improvise or make it sharp so that you can have a very smoothful journey towards the success. So that's what he is saying in this 7 topics. In the 7 topics, he have given clear explanation. Not only that, he have given some real-time examples and graphical organizers so that you can also understand or you can also recall what he has explained in this book. And this book was really interesting and helpful book for me. And it is one of the best motivating book which I could say. And it brought towards me a willpower. It created to me a willpower. It brought to me a willpower. That's what a very important thing which I would stress. And not only that, it is a very good book which is a collection of vocabularies, because there are new vocabularies and new phrases that I didn't know till today. But I read that and I understood some vocabularies. And this made me even more interested in English. That is, even more knowledge. And as I mentioned earlier, it was having a lot many graphical organizers and real-time examples so that I could understand that very much clearly. And not only that, this book is having a speciality. That is nothing but it can be used by anyone. Even a businessman can also use, even a student can also use. So such book, the Convey has given us a very precious book, which I could say. And I say you all to read this book again. The final, I would like to conclude by saying that the real beauty of 7 habits is the improvement in one habit synergistically. So it increases our ability to improve the rest. So that's an important point which I got really impressed in this book. So, and I hope you all enjoyed this book by reading this book. And thank you for Kumari Arivel Perabai for giving me such an opportunity. And thank you for patient listening. Thank you all. Thank you.